14th, 1996. Our trip is almost over. It's been great. France is everything I expected it to be and so much more. I can't believe it's almost time to go home. It seems like yesterday that we were getting ready to leave Dallas.
Xylophone.
You want me to help
here? Yep. Just set it down. Straighten it up. And tilt it to the back.
As I stand here preparing to depart, I am reminded of my own experience over 20 years ago as a member of the Fort Worth Youth Orchestra when I participated in a European tour, so that it's very gratifying to me to be able to offer my daughter this same opportunity.
I need everybody's attention! We've got three buses going to Houston! I'm gonna call bus one! Everybody needs to step back, except for the people on bus.
These kids are all extremely talented. They come from throughout the Dallas Metroplex and represent the full breadth of the diversity this country has to offer. From recent immigrants to families who've been here for centuries, from rural to urban, from economically challenged to the very wealthy. They are, however, all united by a genuine love for music and dedication to the discipline required to achieve greatness. They are a microcosm of the best the Dallas community has to offer.
The tour is sort of a reward and also an incentive for the students, because they worked so hard and they sound so good, and it's, you know, you like to sort of show them off and also give them a reward for working so hard.
Okay, don't rush, please. That's why I'm giving you a whole measure. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Bravo. Now, let's just do that one half as loud.
Thank you.
I tried it. It was okay. Not fatal.
I ain't trying.
He's playing.
No, it's gross. I'm not gonna eat it.
Pate right here. You can have all you want.
Here, never touch.
It's a pate.
France is smaller than Texas, just to give you an idea. So, you know, it's interesting. And on your left, the glass pyramid standing in the middle of the U-shaped building of the Louvre.
Watch! Softer!
Where are the louders? None louders for today!
Let's have the chaperones come out first. No. This is going to be the way we're going to make sure that everybody is here. Have the chaperones come out. Chaperone, get your groove.
Oh, this one's mine. It's real heavy.
Good.
Yep. Tonight we're having a concert at the Church of La Madeleine, and it starts at 9. And it's going to be a lot of fun.
Lots of fun.
It's an enormous cathedral. We're going to have a lot of residents, and so you'll be able to project very easily. So let's just take it easy.
You said you wanted to break it up.
Well, it's bolted through the box, and I don't want to damage the box any more than we have to.
So now you have the front of the church in front of you once again, and you certainly know that we call the Gothic building in front of you Notre Dame. You say Notre Dame, it means Our Lady. It's a church dedicated to the Virgin Mary. And you certainly know that Notre Dame of Paris is one of the most interesting Gothic buildings. It was built from 1163 to 1330. Thank you.
quand tu t'en vas, je dors plus la nuit, oh, mais tu n'es pas là, et tu sais, j'ai envie d'aller là-bas, la fenêtre en face, et visiter ton paradis, mais tu n'es pas là.
To finish up setting up in there. So let's go in here first of all.
Okay, wait.
Wait a minute.
Wait. I would like to rearrange the chairs before they go in.
Right.
Okay.
Wanda?
Oui.
Non, non, non.
Préparation française. Hein?
My sister.
Bonjour.
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 Thank you.
We were students together here at the Paris Conservatory. And now he's the teacher at the Paris Conservatory. And you see where I am. I'm doing this.
Nice evening.
We have been friends for 30 years. And it is a great pleasure for me to have the honor of working with Guy. And also, he and his manager have been the people that have been responsible for finding these concerts for us. So we are greatly indebted to him. And to have a soloist of his stature, I think he has about 30 CDs out. He plays all over the world now. And for us to have him as our soloist is really a great honor for us. So I'd like to introduce you to Monsieur Guy Thibon.
I don't know where is the concert.
How's the house?
Cool. Very cool. This is the bathroom.
I'm so tired. Have you guys like it's so tiring.
Oh my god, guys.
It's like you're on the bus for like 7 hours and you like have to go to sleep and like play a concert and everything.
They're just like, "What's again?" And we're like, "We."
The lady goes, "Yeah, you look tired." I was
like, "Yeah, we are tired." Oh. Whoa, look at that.
This is like really cool.
Oh man, this is beautiful. 400 years?
Like 400 years.
Wow. How do you own a castle? How do you just buy a castle?
That would be so cool to own a castle.
But you know, what is it? Just come, "Oh, this is for sale. Oh, I'll buy it."
Successfully trash this place.
Mm-hmm. Well, we originally wanted to keep it clean, but we've had this little time to get ready, etc., that we didn't have a whole lot of time. And so these are our suitcases. It's where we sleep. It's our little sink in there. Our lighting.
And a small French child.
Thank you.
We're kind of high up, aren't we?
Exactly like the dorm in One Flew Over a Cuckoo's Nest. This bell makes everybody crazy. And those are for the acid showers. See, everybody's crazy, so they have to walk around in their underwear and there's no belts allowed.
Hey, what's going on?
That's Bernard.
I think it's great. This is the best place I've ever stayed in my life.
Here's a guy who's crazy, has 27.3 personalities. This is the only man we allow a razor to. He's the warden.
Extreme close-up. Drool marks on the pillow. Yeah? Drool?
That's just where the guard sprayed him with mace. Right now they're hanging the body bags out to dry, as you can see.
Thank you.
because I can't speak French, so I feel kind of dumb when I'm around other people who can't understand what I'm saying. And the food is, you have to adjust to the food because it's all an acquired taste.
Wakey, 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 wakey. It's a big honor to be giving the concert at the cathedral.
Je pense que c'est un cadre privilégié et que le concert va vraiment prendre toute son ampleur dans ce cadre.
The cathedral is a wonderful place to be doing the concert. Wonderful setting.
Down to two places tomorrow night, but almost everybody is in one place. It is extremely confusing, and I don't want to shout here and do it here, so do it on the buses.
If you're on the red bus and Judy called your name, you go to the blue bus. If she did not call your name, you stay on the red bus.
How did you do it on the blue bus?
Allison actually did it the same way.
Okay.
If you would like, I'll read through the people who are staying at the Condette.
They don't know.
The blue bus tonight. But if you need your names, just come to me and I'll tell you if you're mixed up and confused.
Trash this place.
Okay, you can look at our room now.
No.
Good morning.
No. Go away.
Dr. Pepper.
Yeah, oh my god, he wasn't lying. It's a Dr. Pepper.
It's a Dr. Pepper. You like Dr. Pepper.
Amazing.
out.
Everybody, my family and everyone. I'm like writing 100 here.
To make a vintage champagne, they only blend Chardonnay and Pinot Noir together. And for the non-vintage, they have to blend these three different types of grapes together.
Oh, you know that?
She said my mother was insane.
Those barrels anymore. Those barrels are here just for show. Today we use stainless steel vats. Okay? So the juice is dropped into the vats and the first fermentation lasts between 6 and 8 weeks.
No thanks. I like
making me warm, making me warm. Fancy.
Now the mountains that we're in at the moment are called the Jura, the Jura in French.
Mm-hmm.
French horn.
Ga.
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 Ga. Ga. Ga. You all ready? I play the ka. The ka. That's all I can get out of it. I don't know. It's the ka, though. If you just tell them the instrument, I think they'll get it. John Julio kept re-pronouncing it, so I assume I was pronouncing it wrong because he kept going, no, the K.
Hey.
We play the K. The K. Miss Yen? Miss Yen? Miss Yen? Sorry. You pull it open with your right hand. Okay, my mouth hurts from smiling. Not gonna do this anymore.
There's all these.
Thanks.
Okay. I think there was a bit of a communications gap here. They thought you all were going to play a concert for them. Obviously not. But they're waiting for you to come down and talk with them.
What? I play the kuh.
What?
The kuh. That's all I can get out of it. I don't know.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Yay! Okay. I will follow you. Just stay tight, okay?
1, 2, 3.
Stay tight. Keep your legs straight. I will walk under you. I've got you.
Wants a picture. Hurry.
Does everyone want a picture?
Keep your legs straight. Straighten your legs. I will walk under you.
Ellie. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, Tony, you grab her hands and I'll slowly bring her down.
Okay.
There you go.
Good job.
A very famous conductor once wrote, "It is only by knowing ourselves that we come to know the things outside ourselves." And that's how it feels to be on tour. It was a trip that etched its way into lifelong memories for all of us. No musical performance represents the end of the road. It is always the beginning of a new one, and hopefully even more inspiring.
I've been wearing the same shirt for the past 4 days.